Shoda's Shoda Badminton Group admins in recognition of your important contribution to Shoda Badminton Group. Given the 6th day of December 2019, landmark premier group Alwiga Hotel Dubai. So Eugene will be giving a certificate of recognition to the Shoda founding admins. So,
first certificate goes to Darren.
Kasi niya ako.
Kahit po, hindi na natin na lang, nasan siya ngayon. Kaya paki-explain kung bakit siya.
Si Darren daw yung mag-explain. Kasi madaming nagtatanong sa atin, bakit daw siya ta yung pangalan. Pakisalisan niya yung episode.
Pakisalisan.
Pakisalisan. Good evening, everyone. Ayan, yung story po ng Shoda, maikwento ko lang. Sa bahay po ni Kuya Alvin kasi yun, so...
Kayo, wala na ba doon?
Wait lang! Bigs naman eh, kung wala pa.
May mga bata.
May mascot po doon. Hindi, ayan, sa bahay ni Kuya Alvin kami, tapos parang banding-banding. Tapos si Lingling kasi, nanghihingi ng soda. And kasosyem ni Bakula, sabi ko tuloy Shoda. So, doon nagsimula yung lupo namin, nagpakaalang Shoda. So, sa inuman po nagsimula.
Lasing na.
Naalala ko na si Marlon, sabi, ano bang meaning ng Shoda? Kasi S-H, ganun, sabi ko, parang usapang lasing lang.
So, literal yung usapang
lasing. Yes, literal yung usapang lasing. Ano naman po niya, nakasiyak na. O, maglalaro na po ako sa band.
Next is Ate Mel Madaliwa. Next is si Ate M Gorino.
The manager.
Thank you,
Eugene.
Next is Lindan Suarez.
May apelido.
And last but not the least, Dennis Pigyan. Wala ko. Wala ko.
Gismel Batul.
Alright. Up next is ATM. Next is Ashmira Salisi. Alright. Show your Shoda walk, please. Turn around. Yeah, alright. Third is Aysel Bragan.
Right blue down, and the next is Miss Payan. With the violence,
Experience lang. Banda, Kangasan. A governor na pala, sorry. Next mga, Kika Francis Day.
Thank you.